Wembley Stadium. The fans sit back in it for the start of the second half. Vida. And in goes the cross.
And Gullit!
It's another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Asamoah. Paul Pogba. And it was an easy interception. Raja Nainggolan. Rafael Varane. Asamoah. Wilfried Bony.
We could be in. Here's the chance.
And a chance maybe to get their noses in front. Didn't quite happen. There's the back heel. Arturo Vidal. Gian Moutinho. Zuccolini. That's a very crisp challenge there. And it'll go into the middle now. And the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick. He's climbed well to head the ball away. Terrific tackle. Raja Nainggolan. Arturo Vidal. Could be dangerous. Gian Moutinho found his teammate well.
In a goal, got to be.
Be a corner for Liverpool. Disappointing day for the midfield player who's been taken off now, and the crowd also venting their spleen at him. He's better than we've seen today. It's a very much a lacklustre performance by his standards.
Yeah, it has been. We'll be lucky to get a fourth in the morning newspapers because far below the standards we expect of him.
Bonny. Coutinho. Daniel Sturridge. One of the sides is going to make a change.
He's reached it, but I don't know how. Made the save, but the ball's still there.
Liverpool have won a corner.
Well, it could be that decisions like this will decide the game. We're going to see a tactical substitution here, I'm sure, to try and turn this draw into a win.
Cross is blocked. We are in the last chance saloon for Liverpool.
Well, the manager on the sidelines waving his centre-halves forward. Could be route one stuff now.
Well, I know it's your job to score goals, Alan, but what about the goalkeeper here stopping a goal?
Got to admire it, on his toes.
Carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Sturridge. Hummels. Oh, they're still goalless here, not much time left. What about their next game, Alan?
Well, Liverpool go up against Spurs. It's been a hard match out here, but certainly they haven't reached the levels they have in previous games.
He's into the challenge. Paul Pogba, looking for Asamoah, off the post! Shots on here. That's a great block. In with a chance. Good handling of the shot by the goalkeeper. Paul Pogba. Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Chan. Here's the chance. Oh, the post, very close indeed. Keeper. It is the penalty shootout. Great to watch, but not too easy to partake in, I'm sure. start now at the shootout.
He's hit the post. Put the penalty away.
Very confident he was.
Nobody likes to see a player miss under those circumstances.
And the goalkeeper's been deceived by that.
Well, it takes a bottle to stutter on the run-up, but he had it, and it paid off.
And the goalkeeper won that battle of wits. The ball came straight at it. But pressure, the ultimate pressure now.
Looks easy, doesn't it? But believe me, it's not.
Shootout.
Well, he stepped up there. There didn't seem any doubt in his mind.
It's a fine fixture with a lot of history. It was the Charity Shield, now the Community Shield. And this team have won it, well.
They have won it well. They play some good football. And if they can take that through to the main part of the season, they're going to be a real threat.
Well, that's what it's all about, Alan, isn't it? It's fantastic to get your hands on a trophy.
Isn't it just? They are precious moments, these moments that you would look back on at the end of your career. You have to make the most of them.